What's up, guys, and welcome to another exciting action-packed episode of Hooked on Tackle. Yesterday was a pretty crazy day. We had trevallies busting up everywhere. There was a ton of bait fish that came inland during the high tide, and there were trevallies just going nuts everywhere. You guys will see all of that in the video. I was lucky enough to get all my catches on video this time, but before we go to the fishing part, I would like to take you through my setup, because I had a fair few questions asked on my previous video regarding my setup. So I will take you through that first, and then we will move on to the fishing part. Y'all stay tuned. So this is my lite tackle setup. This is the exact thing I used yesterday, and this one is a Storm Adventure. It's a 7-foot fast action rod. It's pretty light and strong. I've caught some good fish on this rod. Has a nice feel, it's very comfortable, and I have a Shimano FX4000 FB spinning reel, and I have a 25 pound braided line going up. There I have my FG, and then I have my mono, which is attached to my lucky jig, the Azuri 18 gram jig. Yeah, so that was my setup, which I used yesterday. So coming back to the fishing part, you guys will see in the next video. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you. day came to an end, the bite kind of slowed down, and eventually all was calm. That's all I have for today's video. Please do like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time on our next exciting adventure of Hooked on Tackle. Goodbye.